There was a wonderful guy who was sober probably 70 years when he died. Truly amazing man that I loved a lot. And he hated the whole Judeo-Christian stuff. So he found his way through, his own way through. This is a man that brought, you know, AA to prisons. I mean, you're talking about cool dude. And his prayer was the most beautiful thing I ever heard in my life.
You know it?
Oh, yeah. You get up in the morning, look in the mirror and say, whatever.